As pop legend Madonna once said, Italians do it better. At least they used to anyway. After Brazil and Germany, Italy are the most successful national team in footballing history. 4 World Cups and 2 European Championships. But after their glorious victory at Euro 2020, Italy failed to qualify for the second successive World Cup. It was a national tragedy. We chart the rise and fall of the Azzurri Empire. Italy were then cheated out of the 2002 World Cup. They had 5 valid goals disallowed in 3 matches and were eliminated in the last 16 against co-host South Korea by the infamous Ecuadorian referee Byron Moreno. Moreno sent off Totti and disallowed a perfectly fine Italy golden goal. He would later go to prison for smuggling heroin into New York. The luck changed in 2006 as Italy won their first World Cup in 24 years under manager Marcello Lippi. Italy's success was built around a fantastic defence, led by both Ballon d'Or winning captain Cannavaro and goalkeeping icon Gianluigi Buffon. The Azzurri conceded just 2 goals all tournament, an own goal and a penalty. They defeated host Germany in an epic semi-final in Dortmund. Fabio Grosso gave us one of the most iconic World Cup celebrations by breaking the deadlock in the 119th minute, with Del Piero adding a second seconds later. The final itself is best remembered for Zinedine Zidane getting sent off in the final game of his career, for headbutting Italy's goalscorer Marco Materazzi in the chest. The Azzurri won 5-3 on penalties, with Grosso striking home the winning penalty. Campioni del Mondo.